Hey guys, I went to Walmart today in search of clearance. I've seen so many people post things on clearance at Walmart, and I think more and more things are getting marked down. I originally went to Walmart to look for ice cream on clearance. I've seen so many people post about ice cream on sale, but I actually ended up in the baby aisle and I found so much baby food on sale. So today I'm going to show you what I found along with the UPCs so that maybe if you want to search for the item, on your Walmart app, or if you use Brickseek, you can look them up and see if your store has them, or you can just go to the store and see if they're on sale. In my store, there was an actual price tag that showed the price. It showed that the stuff was super cheap. Like a lot of it was 25 cents. There was a 25 cent clearance tag. So I suggest running to your store if you're in need of them, because whenever there's clearance tags that cheap, most people take them all. So let me show you what to look out for.
So first off, this is what I bought. All of this was 50 cents or less. Actually, all of these packets were 25 cents each, and then these were 50 cents each. So I spent about $20, and this is originally about $100 worth of stuff. There are so many different food packets, which means there's going to be so many different UPC numbers. So I'm going to try to do this as quickly as I can. And you can always pause the video to see the number, to write it down if you need to, or type into the computer. So here we've got the organic pears, blueberries, and spinach. Here is the UPC number for this. Also note that none of these were expired. I did have someone ask about the expiration dates, but I think this soonest one expires in June, and the latest one expires in January of 2021. So these definitely have a lot of time on them. So here, I don't know if I said this one yet. Apple, sweet potato, pineapple, and oat. UPC number. Here we've got peach banana with the little cookie monster. There's a UPC number. Literally just gonna try to go through all these so you guys can get these UPC numbers. Apples, pumpkin, and carrots. Here we've got the UPC number. What else we got? Bananas, raspberries, and oats. UPC number. I also like that it's a lot of different brands on sale, since some parents have like a preference of what they like. It's not just one brand. So here we have pears, squash, and blackberries. UPC number for that one. Even though mine weren't expired, I do suggest making sure that yours aren't expired because you never know. Here we've got banana, blueberry, and avocado. Here's a UPC number for this one. Let's see, I've done all of these. I don't think I got this one yet. Here we've got Big Bird, apple, blueberry. Here's the UPC number for this one. And then, I get this one. I did get this one already. That's the first one I did. Here's a purple one. I got that one already. Ooh, maybe that is all of them. Did I get this one? I did, because that one's right here. I feel like maybe that's it. Maybe there wasn't as many as I thought there was. I did that one. I did that one. Okay, so yeah, so those are the UPC numbers. Kind of put those into your computer, put them into the Walmart app. Actually, maybe I can look it up on my computer to show you guys exactly what to do after I show you the rest of the UPC numbers. So hold on and I will do that. But first, we've got two more things. So we've got like these pudding containers. Here's the UPC number for this one. And then we have the juice. And here is the UPC number for this one. Oops. Okay, so this was, like I said, this was not all of them. There were like little boxes of like kind of like bars, I guess, fruit bars that for babies that were like 75 cents. There were like bigger boxes of these for a dollar. That were on sale, so be sure to look at everything in the baby food aisle. Okay, so one of the things that couponers use to look up inventory at Walmart is a website called Brickseek.com. I don't get super into this website just because sometimes it's accurate and sometimes it's not,
But I'm going to show you how to look up and see if your store has it for this sell or for this price or not. So you're going to go to Brookseek.com and then you're going to go to inventory checkers and you're going to click on Walmart. And you're going to put in the UPC number, not the SKU number, because I don't have the SKU numbers to give you guys. So just choose one of the numbers from the items that I listed. So I'm going to use this one just for example. So the UPC number is, let's see, it's hard for me to see. See, 0522001200888. Okay. And then you're going to type in your zip code closest to the Walmart that you're looking for. So -63364. And then you're just going to check inventory. So once you click on that, it takes a while. I don't know why Brookseek is so slow. But we work through. Okay, so there it is. See? The exact same thing. Yay, it worked. Okay, so we're going to scroll down and see that there's nothing listed. Oh, here we go. Here we go. Just kidding. Just kidding. So here we have Mount Vernon. That's where I live. That's my normal town. So it's in stock, but it's $162. So it's normal price. There's nothing super good about that price. We're looking for that 25 cents. See, 25 cents. So I could go to DeCoin or Marion. So here's the thing is that if it says limited stock, I wouldn't even bother going to the store. Typically, even 3 to 4, I wouldn't even worry about going to the store. If it says your quantity is 6 or more, that's when I would go to the store. So I could go to Marion. I'm not going to because that's like an hour away from me almost. But if I did, there's probably 6 or more for 25 cents each. So whenever I looked on Brookseek, I saw that Benton. So Benton is the store that I went to, and it is now out of stock because I bought them all, but they were 25 cents. So if it says out of stock, definitely do not go because they do not have any. Limited stock typically means there might be one in store, but you're going to have to search for it. It's probably somewhere in the store that's not supposed to be, or someone stole one. Even with this, like if people steal them, there might not actually be 3 to 4 and it might be harder to find in the store. But kind of go through the UPCs that I gave you guys, type them in and see if your store says there's a quantity of 6 or more. Because if there is, there is a higher chance of you having that item for that low price. But let me state that this website is not 100% accurate. So you may or may not find them. Typically, if you see that 6 or more and you don't see it in the store, then chances are it's probably like somewhere random in the store and you have to like do a little hunt for it. But for the baby food, that should not be a problem because these should be in the regular baby food aisle. So like I said, yeah, just go through the different UPC numbers, see if your store has any of these in stock with this Brookseek. If you want to use walmart.com, then you can, let me just exit out of this. You can go to the stores right here and choose store finder. And then click on whatever store. So I'm going to use Benton. And you're going to click on details. And you can enter a name for an item right here where it says find items in the store. So I'm just going to type in, I guess like, I'll just do the same one. Beach. Nut. I guess there's a line there, isn't there? Gotta be so specific. Organic. Organic. Apple. I'm just gonna put that. Just gonna search for that and see what pops up. Okay, so here it is. So it says, so on the website, notice the website says in stock. This is not in stock. So Brookseek shows that it's out of stock. The Walmart website shows us in stock. I personally know that it is out of stock because I bought them. But it does show the 25 cents. So you have two different options of looking it up. Look here, you've got this for 75 cents. I don't know how much that is usually, but oh look, here's 25 cents. I actually bought some of these, I believe.
Let's see. Nope. Oh, hold on. They're right here. So here, I got these two for 25 cents. But also notice they say in stock. I'm pretty sure I bought all of those also. And you can just kind of look through these if you'd like. This is a good way to find things. Here's a 75. I remember seeing this one. I didn't buy this one. But these were usually like $2 and something cents. And they were on sale for 75 cents. Oh, I didn't buy this one. This one's 25 cents. So yeah, so you can, that's another way you could do it. Go to Walmart, find your store, and type in, maybe just type in the brand name. So like Happy Tot, Beech Nut Organic, Happy Baby, whatever this is, Earth's Best Organic. Like type those things in, Gerber, whatever. type that into what you're searching for, and it will just bring up a whole bunch of different stuff, and you might be able to find even more 25 cent items. So hopefully this is helpful and it makes sense. Hopefully all of that helps and you guys are able to score some baby food super, super cheap. Like always, if you have any questions, feel free to put it in the comments. I'll try to answer it the best that I can. Other than that, thanks for watching.